finally, we're down at the bottom, headed to an opening that goes deep into the mountain. The light gradually diminishes, and it feels like someone is watching us. As deeper we go, the cave narrows, and progress is slow. The cave is made mostly of salt, and beautiful rock formations can be seen all around. Tender breeze is blowing through the cave, getting stronger as we move.